Here comes the lure. They're ready. Racing speed here from Rocket Barsha. She's going to whiz up and take the lead. Diamond Carrot can't hold it. Mrs. Missile, then Love and Rain back on the rail in fourth as they swing to the back. Three lengths to Snowy Jinx and Sweet Sapphire and Joe Blake last of all. Leader Rocket Barsha by three. Now railing hard is Love and Rain. Three lengths away. Looks the immediate danger. A length to Diamond Carrot and running on Snowy Jinx. Rocket Barsha two in front. Love and Rain trying to pick it up, but Rocket Barsha holding Love and Rain, and Rocket Barsha too good for Love and Rain. Snowy Jinx third, Diamond Carrot fourth, then Mrs. Missile, Sweet Sapphire last in Joe Blake. Times around 30 and 70 odd here, so it's a new PB for Rocket Barsha. Number seven, three in a row for her. 5:30 the early sectional, 14:72 and 18:01, 12:76 the way home, and Rocket Barsha just kept going, holds Love and Rain, who loomed as a danger, but Rocket Barsha had plenty up its sleeve. 30 and 77 is a new personal best for her. One Snowy Jinx does its best work late, and four gets fourth, and that is Diamond Carrot. So completed numbers here, 7, 2, 1 and 4. Three lengths by 5.5. Three by 5.5 on 7, 2, 1, 4 after race 7 from